Australian singer Guy Sebastian has revealed the time he experienced his biggest struggles. The singer opened up about mental health on the Mental as Anyone podcast. One of his darkest moments was a number of years ago when the singer was working in Scotland. He says he wasn't thinking straight and decided to make changes to his life. His takeaway was to focus on the now rather than stressing about the future.